our show. This story is about friendship and teamwork. Welcome to our party.
What's the matter, Dragon? Why are you so sad?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, come on, tell me, why are you sad?
Well, it's my birthday today, and I don't have any friends here to celebrate. That's why I'm sad.
Do you have any friends here?
I don't know, maybe.
Hey, you, do you know the dragon?
Yes, we know him. Why?
Today's his birthday, and he said, let's make a party for the dragon.
Okay.
We can bring cookies and honey.
Yes, and I can bring some flowers.
And I can bring some food.
I can bring lots of food.
Well, my queen, and I can bring some nice decorations.
Yes, yes, dragon will be happy.
Good, so now let's make him a party.
Wait.
Stop!
What is it, Wolfie?
Yes, what matter?
Well, you have the food and flowers and music, but you don't have a present.
A present!
Right, who will bring the present?
Well then...
Oh, come on!
We don't know!
I can bring the present for the dragon!
Hooray!
Hello, dragon, what's up?
Nothing.
Let's see who is in the woods.
Okay.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Come, Dragon. I want to show you something.
What?
Happy birthday, Dragon.
Dear Dragon, we wish you happy birthday and wish you all the best.
Happy birthday, my friend. This is your party.
A party for me? Wow.
Yes, a party just for you. And where is the present?
Where is the present?
Come on, Wally, bring the present for our friend.
Here's a present for you. Happy birthday, Dragon.
Now.